came up with my idea after we made other games as a class. I put a purple monkey game we made and put it in my game. Then I put bubbles in my game, which I took from another game that we made as a class. I found this really pretty butterfly in the animal sprite section, so I put it in my game. Then I found this really cute baby butterfly, so I put that in my game. I wanted to make my game a little boyish, so I put a little basketball in it. But it's the project I made. I made a game. It is called The Butterfly's Babies. It has a bat, a mother butterfly, a baby butterfly, a bat, and a basketball. How you play? When you press the green start button, you have to try to get the baby butterfly